Cześć, witajcie. Jesteśmy właśnie po szkoleniu, które odbyło się w miejscowości Brzuski Markowizna w powiecie wysokomazowieckim w województwie podlaskim, gdzie zorganizowaliśmy szkolenie dla ponad 200 hodowców. Głównym tematem było przygotowanie krów do wycielenia i pierwsze miesiące laktacji, czyli najbardziej newralgiczny moment w hodowli bydła mlecznego i w produkcji mleka, gdzie każdy błąd może kosztować nas utratę dużych przychodów. You visit a lot of Polish farm and you cooperate with Magia quite a long time. How do you see the future of Polish agriculture and especially dairy production in Polish country?
Yeah, I think the future for the Polish dairy sector is the same as in Hungary or in the US, because there's one way to be more profitable. The question is how to do that, because if you check the Polish sector, especially this territory where Magia is working now, is a small scale house company. So I mean 50-100 cows per farm. In many parts of the world, for example in Hungary, average farm size are more than 400. So different systems. But anyway, we have to have the dairy cows in the transition phase, and we have to manage and make the best comfort for the dairy cows.
What tweets do you see in the dairy industry, and what can be improved in your opinion?
Yeah, okay, so I still think we need to focus on the fundamentals, right? On the transition cows, on the cow comfort, on the production of forage. And we also need to pay more attention to the raising of calves, yeah, especially the heifers. We're still losing a lot of potential from those animals because they're not achieving the levels of milk production they should be achieving, and they're not surviving in the dairy herd, right? Yeah. In terms of opportunities, I think the big thing in the future is going to be the use of artificial intelligence to help farmers make better decisions on the dairy.
Elliot, you work many years with the dairy farms and you visit many countries. What is, in your opinion, the most important area when can we improve something, when we can achieve the success?
The biggest success for cows is going to be the transition period. So it's going to be the 3 weeks before calving to the 3 weeks after calving. That's where you can prevent all of the diseases and problems and get your highest milk production after calving and feed intake. So for cows, that's the area that you have to concentrate on. And there's a lot of different things that some people do right, some things, and some things are, need improvement. That's where the focus should be. People focus on, you know, breeding, reproduction, later lactation, milk production. If you take care of the cows in those 6 weeks, 3 weeks before, 3 weeks after, the rest of it happens. It'll all happen very well.